Yo, this is Zaire Set, goes out to all my Durban friends. See a lot of you. Thanks for coming out. This one's called Something to Survive. Festival, a lot of big bands, people turn up, but like local shows, nobody gives a fuck anymore. So thank you all for still coming out. So I can say thanks so much. Yo, we put out a new record. Last two were off that new record. Next two is an old one and a new one. So it's called Emmanuel. Smooth, keep it up. We'll be right back.
the wedding. Sorry, I keep swinging and trying, but then no one's scared. Let me sing with me loud. Don't let me go. Thank you.
Thanks again. Could somebody translate, please? Hey, come up here. Come up here, homie. Kelly, it's this guy's birthday in 2 minutes. What's your fucking name?
David. Yes.
Okay, see my friend over here, David? It's my man Felix. He turned 21 today.
It's his fucking birthday today.
It's his fucking birthday today. It's everyone's birthday. Big up to all the birthday boys out there. Yeah. I was about to say something serious, fuck. Okay, here goes my... What's a German birthday song? Hey, I ain't singing happy birthday on my own. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
David.
Famous. Happy birthday to you. Hey yo, let's motherfucker jump on stage and pick that fucker up. We got a cover song for you. It's my night called Guns Up. So I'll live if you know the words. Up on air, sing that shit with me. I'll live. First of all, who the fuck is excited for Light It Up?
Give it up. It's gonna be the first time I'll be seeing them since they brought their record. Carrick and Wade, it's a full length on Farewell. Fucking sick. Phil's doing a fucking good job taking on sick bands. Not that my band is that sick or something. Fuck my band. Fuck my band. Not fucking frustration, everything. Hey yo, one serious thing I gotta say. What I think is important in hardcore is that it's open to everyone, obviously. And I mean, seriously open. I'm not talking that shit like, you know, I have these guys that are my fucking age. I'm a fucking young guy, I'm only 18 years old. And these kids, they walk up to other kids, they'll be bitching like, oh, you don't know that fucking Breakdown record or that Judge record. You don't belong in hardcore. I don't give a fuck about all of that. I wasn't fucking around when those records came out. I mean, I like them, but I'm not supposed to. So, if you have that attitude, get the fuck out of here. I don't fucking care. You just have to be here for yourself or for your fucking friends because you support what they're doing, but not because you want to get people to like you, want to get some fucking, I don't know, vibe that isn't even there. Fuck that shit. Last couple of songs. One's an old one, one's a new one. This next one's called Shamora.
Getting everything shoved into the hands and never say thank you. This is a big fuck you. So I start.